Welcome back to the Death Star, my lord. How was your trip to Mustafar?
Oh, well, it was rather dull.
Dull?
There's just so much lava and volcanoes which absolutely added nothing.
A disappointing journey?
Yes, it was. But now I have a plan to overthrow the Jedi.
Do you now?
Uh-oh.
Blast him!
Commander, what is the meaning of this?
I'm sorry, my lord. The droids have become more faulty since you were away. More than 2/3 of B1 and B2 units are malfunctioning.
Well, don't come off it! I spent tons of credits on these new droids, and this is what happens after 3 years!
Five, sir.
Whatever.
Uh-oh.
Roger.
My lord, perhaps we should start hiring soldiers.
Well, I suppose there's better than replacing the millions of batteries of robots or droids, whatever they're called. Pathetics.
Excellent. Shall we walk?
Yes. Just come on already. No, I think maybe getting rid of these droids is probably for the best. The motor droids are still active, right?
Oh gosh, this is the droid you're looking for.
Master Qui-Gon!
No, I didn't steal the bottle!
Master Qui-Gon, where are you?
Obi-Wan, I seem to be in the vacuum of space. What happened last night?
Master, you're having a party in Coruscant, and you had a
hangover. Oh no.
But when can you make it back? The signal here is awful.
Well, Obi-Wan, I'm inside of my Jedi Starfighter, and I don't quite know where I am.
Could you please make it back soon? I'm tired of training with Yoda. Plus, I need to train Anakin.
Just tell him to be patient, and his training will come soon.
Again?
Be patient, Obi-Wan. Patience. Well, now it's just to figure out how to turn this thing back on. Is it this thing? No. This is the radio. I might try this one. Nah, maybe not. No. I'll just turn it off. Fine, that's just fine. Let's just try flying this thing out of here. Hyperspace, set a course for Coruscant. That doesn't seem to work. Alright, we'll just go to a random location. Warp 9, engage.
He's always on the move.
What happened, Master Kenobi?
It seems my master has missed out on training again, Anakin.
Why does a Jedi even need to train?
Oh, young Annie, the Force is a path to many things in life, as I have told you before.
Actually, you only just told me that.
You're a gifted Jedi, Anakin. You must one day prepare to be the one that we all need, which means preparing for that role.
Do I really need to be the one?
It's not a matter of choice, Anakin. It's destiny.
At least I get to hold a lightsaber and smash up some droids.
Perhaps at a more civilized age.
Attention, arriving in Coruscant in 5 minutes.
Are you not looking after me for training?
I would, but Master Qui-Gon is very abrupt about work.
Please, Master.
Don't want to be late, or you're staying at Uncle Owen's.
Oh, I hate Uncle Owen's.
Don't stand up! Late to the training you are!
I'm sorry, Master. It was Obi-Wan Kenobi.
Kenobi concerns me, he does not.
Master!
My lord, what is the meaning of this film crew?
Well, I'm trying to sell the idea of joining the Separatists, but I mean, we're not really a Separatist army anymore. We kind of became more of a... I don't know, I need to find a word for it.
A republic?
No, it's a, yes, a galactic empire. This is exactly what we are. Okay, now I just need to publish this advert.
Very good, my lord.
Your work here is done, officer. May you return to your command ship.
My lord, the ship has entered the Death Star's area.
Engage the plan!
Alright, nothing too fancy. Just a traveler who's gotten lost. That's no moon. That's a space station. I learned this trick from my pet snail. Try spinning, that's a good trick. Temperature's very stronger than I expected. The droids really need work. If that is what the Separatists are using against us...
Late again for the meeting he is.
How does one be late for something he arranged?
Partying, I say.
I assure you, Master, he will make it into this meeting.
If he does not make it into the meeting, he...
Could be off the council, yes.
Can you please be quiet?
Frustration I sense in you. Frustration leads to hate. Hate leads to darkness. Darkness leads to...
Sorry I'm late, Master Jedi. But I bring terrible news. Somehow the Separatists have a space station.
What? How? Where the Jedi don't we control where things are built around in space outside of Coruscant? Oh, for God's sake!
Space station? Great danger, I sense.
This will pose a huge threat to the Jedi and the...
Chancellor of the Republic! Terrible, terrible. Take immediate action. We must.
I can try going in with Obi-Wan. They won't be able to catch up if we run.
I think what he means is we'll use another ship to get us there.
I suggest that we...
A plan we must create before any harm is done.
Oh, for goodness sake. This is worse than that lightsaber delivery service.
Very good, Masters. We'll be on our way.
Qui-Gon and Obi-Wan, young Skywalker, alone you would be.
I'll leave the boy in your care as we leave.
The chosen one he is, but much darkness in him I sense.
I shall go over this once this issue is resolved.
Dismissed you are, Master Qui-Gon and Master Kenobi. Being disruptive you are.
What? How can I be a Jedi and not have crisps?
Master, what is it? I can hear the various voices and whispers of people partying in the same bar of Coruscant, seeing all those beautiful ladies drinking, etc.
Master, you have to snap out of it. We're on a mission.
Obi-Wan is the hangover. I shouldn't have gone. I made a grave mistake, Obi-Wan.
It's not your fault, Master. We can still recover from this.
Are you sure about this, Obi-Wan?
Absolutely certain, Master. You are a Jedi after all.
You're right about one thing, Obi-Wan. You are annoying.
What was that for?
Tantive 4, this is the Death Star. This is a restricted area. An infestation has been detected on your vessel. Please stop for the tractor beam.
They took the bait.
I think this might be our chance.
This commercial is sponsored by Troops. Hey you, are you tired of doing the Jedi stuff like meditating and waiting for your dinner because of patience? And also the darkness can lead to hatred? Well, darkness doesn't lead to hatred because it leads you to join into the Empire! The work environment is very friendly, and you will meet loads of new people. You also get a free gym membership, you get some target practice, and also you get to serve at least a minimum of 5 years before you can go home. And also, you get to side by me, with the Empire and the Dark Side. But what have you got to lose, aside from losing your family to Suskin Raiders? Join the Dark Side now! If you wish to find out more contact details, just put down this number onto your communicator. Thank you.
You know, if Mr. Fine's really that dull, then I might go somewhere else, like, I don't know, Naboo or something. It sounds like a lovely place.
How long will you be gone?
Well, I'm gonna be gone for a few days. It's not like this place is gonna be destroyed by the time I come back here.
Hey, Chief. I might be wrong, but I believe this spaceship has an infestation. This makes me feel like I'm having a rash. I suppose we could bring the ship in and clear it of the infestation. How does that sound to you?
Chief? Chief? This is why I don't like any of you! You don't share the same respect that I give you! Darth Maul, deal with these officers, and also deal with the Jedi when I'm gone! You all despicable!
I feel in my senses that we are getting closer. Are you sure, Master? Absolutely?
Uh-oh.
Roger, Roger.
Why do I have to be with you?
The Jedi. Business they have.
Can't I get some of the action?
No. Dangers. Dangers ahead, young Skywalker.
Please.
Unfortunately. Do. I cannot.
But why, Master?
Like I said, dangerous it is.
But I'm the chosen one.
A suggestion I have.
Red leader standing by.
Red leader standing by.
Red star standing by.
Red five standing by.
Red wing standing by.
A core on the Death Star there is. Blow it up. You must. May the Force be with you.
Oh, for goodness sake.
Padawan, your lightsaber!
I'll be fine, Master.
I don't think so.
Remain.
This is Red Leader. We'll cover you, Red 4.
Red 4 is down. 3 pilots remain.
Can't shake them! Try spinning. That's a good trick!
Impossible to defeat.
Welcome to that Coruscant bar stuff. What can I get you?
Tougher than I expected. But first, give me that Tatooine.
No!
I didn't do anything. He just walked into my legs. He walked into my lightsaber, searching out for something that wasn't there. Can you really play me for it?
Forgive me, Master.
He's just going to leave me like that? Oh, lovely. I really deserved that honorable death, didn't I?
Red leader is down. Two pilots remain.
I'll back you up as well.
What for breakfast?
We won! Sith gone! But I said, sir, the dangers have only begun! Just shown, a new war's risen up above. We must take evasive action right now! Take the sit down! We must keep an eye out for the new galactic empire! For us, it's time to rise into our roles! Peacemakers, I may be late to a time.
Where to?
I don't know, a galaxy far away.
The boy, he must be trained to fight our enemies in the future. Choose one, he must be ripe.
I'll train, he'll be like a vulture master.
Agreed, you're dismissed, Obi-Wan Kenobi.
My new reign has just begun. The Jedi will soon be gone, thanks to my brand new replacement apprentice, to turn to the Sith. Why are you in half? No, don't tell me. The Death Star got half blown up and you were killed by Jedi, weren't you? Well, half killed. Well, it seems like we're getting a sequel after all.